As far back as I can remember, sitting in Montreal watching Nadia in 1976 at the Olympic Games and wondering, how did she make that balance beam routine look the same in each and every competition? But that's what they're trained to do, and they've been great ever since.
Yeah, what they are is so rock consistent. This is very nice. Tumbling. Great. Same pass that Shawn Johnson used on balance beam to win her Olympic gold medal in Beijing.
What Anna has is just a beautiful flow to her routine. She has the acrobatic skills, but she's also a very pretty dancer.
Very bright future, as we said at the top of the show. Vaulting really keeps her away from the very top spot because it's just not hard enough. But she'll be able to do something harder soon, I'm sure of it.